It's 8:30 in the evening, and it's pitch black outside the hammock. We have had dinner and are snuggling up in our sleeping bags. So it's an early night, and hopefully a clear night. The stars are out, so the prediction is good so far. We had some thunder and lightning earlier, but it blew away pretty fast. So I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Day two of this adventure. Yesterday we hiked from Vennesla and up here. And we have had a hell of a weather. Yesterday, lightning and thunder and rain. And it's been raining all night. With a clear sky, with stars. So it has been very strange. The sun is shining, and it's raining. So, I don't know what to say. Unpredictable, that's for sure. But I'm dry, warm and cozy in the sleeping bag. This bag from Warm Piece, it's down, and it's thumbs up. It's doing a great job. Well, soon time for breakfast. And then head home, I guess. Thanks for tuning in. If you like the content, you might want to consider subscribing, and please leave a comment.